Assalamu alaikum. Today I'll be reading the lesson number 10th of class 6 English, and the topic is modern inventions. So let's start. Modern age is the age of science and technology. In every walk of life, we depend on science. Science has given us a lot of comforts. Science has shortened the distances and has lengthened the span of life. Scientists have invented many things to improve human life. Let's talk about the most modern inventions which have changed our lives so much. Television was not invented by a single inventor. Many people had contributed towards development of a TV, but the credit for being the inventor goes to two different people in two different places. Philo Taylor Farnsworth from the state of Utah and Vladimir Kozma Zvorikin, a Russian-born American inventor. Philo Taylor Farnsworth was just 14 years old high school student when he came up with the idea that an electron beam could scan pictures back and forth and transmit them to remote screens. In other words, he thought up TV. Vladimir Kozma Zvorikin is usually credited as being the father of modern television. This was because the electron scanning tube was first applied by him in 1923. Philo Taylor Farnsworth did not allow television viewing in his home. He said there was nothing good on it. Computer. Over the past few years, computers have become a vastly popular household item. Emailing messages is more appealing. Checking news, weather, and sports via internet is a convenience that many are taking advantage of. Computers have taken over almost all aspects of our lives, from schoolwork and homework to keeping in touch with your friends. But not so long ago, computers even didn't exist. The first computer was invented in 1834, long before TV, telephones, and even electricity. The inventor, Charles Babbage, called his computer the difference engine. It was essentially a calculator, and since there was no electricity, it was mechanical and very complicated. Work on computers continued in the 20th century. Conrad Zuse's Z3 was the first programmable computer invented in 1941. The Colossus computer was the first completely electronic computer. By the end of the 1950s, computers had become smaller and cheaper. They were still about the size of a double-decker bus. By the 1980s, computers were small and cheap enough for individuals to buy and use at home. And today, computers are everywhere, and most modern electronic devices, from washing machines to cars, contain computers. That's all for today. Allah Hafiz.